everybody, but I mean, of course we have that one circled. But, you know, we're going to go prepare for Illinois and, you know, try to come out and start fast and dominate for them. And then, you know, that's just good. This was good practice for those tight situations. And so I felt that we did pretty well in that.
Darren, how much of character does this team show in this? Penn State had all the momentum, man, at the end of the game. And both off JT ran it both times for the touchdowns in the two overtimes. And then defensively, you guys get the stop. How much character does it show?
Huge. We're a brotherhood. You know, we always have the guy next to him, and we got to do our job for the guy next to him. And, you know, that just shows how tight this team is on both offense and defense and as a whole. We knew we had to come out and make some plays. We knew we had to buckle down and finish the game, and that's just the point of it.
So many questions about this defense coming into the season. You guys have answered a lot of them, but then to be in a situation like this where you guys really had to get it done, I mean, this is kind of like a defining performance in some ways where you guys feel like you've maybe arrived after. I don't want to say arrived, but I mean, you went out there and got put in some bad spots and made some plays.
Oh, yeah. I mean, we know, you know, if the offense, you know, if they can't convert on some stuff, we got to go out there and stop them. That's our job. That's what Coach Meyer reiterates to us, is to stop them, and that's our job. And, you know, I felt we did that for really a long time of the game. I felt we were dominating a lot of the game, and we knew at the end in overtime we had to finish, and we did just that. So.
Yeah, Darren Lee, this was a weird game because y'all made some huge plays tonight, yet it's overtime. I mean, what was the message, I guess, in overtime, going into overtime with you guys?
Oh, it was the same thing as in the fourth quarter, is to finish the game. We knew we had to finish. They had all the momentum because they drove on us.
Yeah.
But, you know, we just knew we had to stick together, bond together, and just finish the game. And, you know, just play fundamentally sound. Don't let the crowd get to you. Don't let all that hype get to you. Just play. Just do your job, and we'll come out on top.